Thank you, and enjoy having your face melted.
Obviously, a dream's a powerful thing. Well, it wasn't until last year I stopped calling myself a drummer. at the right hand of my sensei, my spirit guide, and the man who bailed me out when I shipped a guy for talking shit about Kip Winger. Meet Dennis Dupree.
What's up, baby? Ow! Fuck!
He owns this legendary temple of rock and roll kickassery. Oh, and before that, had a pretty famous power rock trio who only opened for a little man called...
The Alan Parsons Project.
Woo! Jealous?
I'll raise a toast to all of us who are breaking our backs every day. If one that could laugh is such a cry,
Lord, him to be away!
And drive it through the night. say you don't know me or recognize my face. Say you don't care who goes to that kind of place. Mark Foley plays the mamba.
Shall I call the bulldozers?
Remember when you teabagged that baby llama?
I'll do it!
I wanna rock!
Discount yogurt.
Feeling the magic, too. So why don't we set a nice mood for him, shall we? Oh, hi.
So long. I've been looking too hard. I've been waiting too long.
Turn single sometimes.
Steal. gotta take a little time. A little time to think over.
That's cool.
I better read between the lines. In case I need it when I'm older.
Breathtaking performance that you deserve.
All right, Ellie, let's get this party started.
Shoot, looks like I gotta go pick some trees. You'll figure it out.
Just cool out, there's lots of show left, I promise. Somebody get me still, just mother to lots of lost souls on the Sunset Strip. For a two-drink minimum, she'll provide you a shoulder to cry on. But in the champagne room, you can cry anywhere you like.
Come on, let's get you dried off.
Thanks, but I don't need your help, all right?
We all need help, baby. Let me guess. Actress, right? You certainly are pretty enough.
Nice try. But I don't go that way, and you're wrong, because I don't need anybody. Not anymore.
You say, oh, girl, it's a cold world.
Yeah.
dominate your stupid little candy shop.
It's a pathetic story.
That's okay. Let's see if I care.
Here we go. Come on, everybody. Slow clap. There it is. All right. Woo!
Thank you.
Hoping you might take on a silent investor in your confectionery business.